So today we're at Boone Fork campground, hiking up to the old campground. This place was closed down when the first wave of state parks got closed down. And it was a pay by here site that has long since been shut down, but you can hike up in here and camp. They do have a pond they keep stocked. They have fishing tournaments for children. But as you can see, this place looks deserted.
Rainy days don't seem so wet. Stormy nights don't stay. From the moment that we met, you're worth the wait. Oh, this could be the best thing that I'll ever know. Talk for hours and never slept. Two silhouettes on the concrete steps. We watched the sun as it slowly crept from the horizon to the place we met. Oh, this could be the best thing that I'll ever know.
As you can see, everything's grown up. Still have a fire pit, but you can still come down here and tent camp. Just, you know.
You have to hike in.